Police issued an Amber Alert for an 8-year-old boy. He was abducted from his home near El Dorado, Texas.
It's time. You ready?
Yeah.
Great.
What do you know about Altenmeyer?
I wouldn't know where to start. He would have fits.
Things would break. It was like a feeling.
Kind of feeling. We need to know where he is. You all have no clue what you're dealing with, do you? I think you're a weapon. And the ranch thinks you're their savior.